area. Detective Ball of 54
it's
Division.
It's freezing cold.
Is the result of a fight.
There's an altercation outside in the bar. Obviously, a handgun was pulled and a young man was shot.
Police say three or four shots were fired.
Freezing.
One man in his mid.
Time to go.
Ten tops started off. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get me out of there. Hey.
I'm thinking next year for sure. I want to.
I didn't have hot water for a week.
Shouldn't you wear pants? Someone's got her pair of pants.
But you're not telling people you didn't shower for that week.
great pod. How Canadian is this? Just east of the line. Okay, that's the North Service Road. The exact address is 1540. 1540 North Service Road, just east of the third line. That's from the QW. Again, 10% of all of the proceeds from the Tin Cup today will go to the project. Our platinum level sponsors, thanks for contributing today. That brings a lot of money to the bowl that we have produced today. Our silver level, Sunguard, Tin Cup Sports Grill, where the after party is today, Pencore Life, Thermos, Strategic Communication Solutions, and Daigle and Hancock. For the bronze level, Integra Investment Funds, Little House of Tint, Central Technology Services, Pringles, Potato Chips, Arctic Spies. Also on the bronze level, Dixon Construction, Durazio Infrastructure Group, Westbury National Snow Systems, Clues and Associates, Backfitter, GTSWCA, Whitehaven Wealth Management, and Red Smiley Royal Page.
Thank you, everybody, for coming. I will see you next year for the 25th. Goodbye and have a great day from Coronation Park, Oakville.